Hi everyone, I'm Martha Itula, an Otapi Town Council official. I'm representing the council in the Omsati Regional Council tent. Here we are displaying Onyoka, an Oshivambo bead, which is being used as a necklace. And this is Omwanga, an Oshivambo traditional bead as well, which women use to put in the waist. And this is called Okajo. We use it for different things like for eating, for putting milk, and for carrying things from one traditional homestead to another one, for instance Embe. And this is Oshimbare, where the memes use this to cultivate mahangu in the field, or sometimes they use it to give it as gifts at weddings. Here, as you can see, we are selling Olufuko Festival magazine, which is $20 only. If you don't catch us in Olufuko, you can find one at the office, which is $20. As well as the mugs, one is $80, and the t-shirts one is $150. If you don't catch us in Olufuko, find us at the Otapi Town Council office. Thank you.